Morning, Carrie. Corey here at LA Nissan. Just wanted to step outside real quick and do a quick video for you on our 2016 Dodge Ram Sport. And now it's in that beautiful gray color that we looked at last night in the lifted one. I know you've been talking to Andrew. It's got a few more features that you're looking for. That's what I want to show you today. So let's dive right into it. So here we are, 2016 Dodge Ram Sport. Now this thing is like brand new. It's only got about 2,500 kilometers on it. So it's got that sport hood on there. I know you prefer the look of the other one. We can get that swapped out for if you want with the other hood. No big deal there. Just want to show you the front there. You got your headlights, your headlamps, or your fog lamps, sorry. Comes with the stock sport rims. Very nice looking rim. You got your turn indicator on your mirror. Again, keyless entry on your door. We're just going to hop inside, show you the options you have in here. So, on your door here, you got your power locks, power windows, power mirrors with the power folding mirrors. Nice option, especially for a tight parking lot or anything like that. Or if you're going to a car wash. Just down here, you got your power seating with the lumbar. Beautiful leather seats in this one. I'm just going to hop in real quick. So, you got your full voice recognition on here, Bluetooth. All your menu controls right at your fingertips there. Makes it easy when you're driving along. Volume controls in the back. Fairly standard stuff for the Dodge. Over here, you got your cruise control as well as your manual shifting right at your fingertips. Super easy. I'm going to pan over here. Just want to show you the center console here. You got your full touchscreen right in the middle there. AM, FM, Sirius satellite radio. I'm going to pan over here. You got your media. So if you got an iPod or anything on your phone, you can sync that up with your Bluetooth. It's going to feed right into your center console. Makes it nice for any music collections you have, stuff like that. Right next to it, you've got all of your controls for all your various options. So heated seats, cooled seats, heated steering wheel in this one. So plenty of comfort options no matter the season. Something that you were curious about and something that you were missing on the other one, the backup camera. This one comes with the backup camera. Super handy for parking, especially if you got a tight spot to get into. Just going to go over here. Again, you got your climate controls here. They're also down here. Dual climate control. So if you like it a little bit warmer than your passenger, no problem. You'll be able to switch that up on the fly. You can do it on the touchscreen too. Super intuitive. Really nice stuff. Your phone is going to sync into this. No problem. You're going to be able to get all your calls, all your messages. It's going to be showing right up on there. And if it's late and you don't want to see it anymore, just turn it off. You can turn it off here as well. So super nice. Just panning over here. You've got your variable shifting for your four-wheel drive system. So whether you want it two-wheel drive, four-wheel drive auto, or you can lock it into low, all that's right there. You got your quick controls here for all your options in the truck. So heated steering wheel, all that stuff, you can get that right at your fingertips. Don't get a pan off of anything. Again, down here, you got your nice sport console, little power outlet hiding down there. Got a space to throw your phone. So phone chargers, I mean, you got lots of power to hook up to in this truck. Just want to hop in here to the center console, show you. You've got USB hookups there, SDs, you got another USB hookup there, so no issues. They got little channels that come out there too, so you can run your wires outside the center console there. Super easy. Power window in the back there. It's going to open if you need to vent out the truck there, no problem. And the biggest thing up here, we're going to take a look. We got the big sunroof there. Super nice. Really nice on a hot day. Can vent out all the hot air, all that stuff. Just want to hop in the back. We'll show you the back seat of this truck because there's more in the back. So, again, you got power back here in your center console, all your airflow stuff. These little compartments here, great for, you know, whatever you happen to be throwing in there on a nice hot day. Those inserts do come out, so, you know, ice, certain other objects can be thrown in there fairly nicely. Again, big beautiful seats in here, all that leather. Underneath you're going to have your cargo capacity. It's going to store up to about 300 pounds on top of that per section. So if you're loading anything into the truck, no issues there. You don't have to worry about damaging your nice leather seats. Cup holders there. Just going to pull out here real quick. Going to pan around the truck here. Again, this thing is like new. It's pretty much like new. One of the managers next door was driving it, but he's been babying it. So just about 26,000 kilometers, or 25, sorry, on it. So next to nothing. Beautiful looking truck. Again, here on the back, you got your dual chrome tipped exhaust. You got your class 4 hitch there. Just want to pan up here to the, you can see your backup cameras right there and all that stuff. Just want to go up here to the back, let you know that it doesn't have a liner in it yet. It's just still the paint, but no one's even used the box in this truck. It's brand new, so yeah. So yeah, just a quick look at this 1500. Let's know what you think. I know you've been talking to Andrew a lot, and I'm sure we can make something work for you on it. So if you have any questions or concerns, feel free to contact me or him at 780-769-0060. Look forward to hearing from you. Have a good day.